In this question, we have given the electric field that is 6 semi from the center of a long copper rod of radius 2 semi has a magnitude of 4 newton.